Congressman Tom Massey of Kentucky, one of those leading the charge to vacate Speaker Boehner, he says moving the leadership, quote, up one notch shows the party is, quote, tone deaf. You've been Speaker Boehner's number two for years. Specifically, what will be different under Speaker McCarthy?
Well, it's a generational shift. The one thing, how I deal with it is bottom up. I don't view myself as a team manager, but a team captain. I'm part of the team, but everybody else as well. You know, when you get beyond the beltway and you listen to what's going on, this is time that we've got to bring back that we are closer to who we represent, that they feel that this is their government, that they're in charge, and that we're here to serve them.
So tangibly, now, what would that mean, though? Would that mean putting a spending bill on the president's desk that defunds Planned Parenthood, even though the president's going to veto it? Is that the tangible?
Why wouldn't we challenge him? To get it to the president's desk, would you first start with a select committee to win the argument, then win the vote? There's so many things to do, but it's more bottom up. Have the committees do more of the work. Have everybody engaged in the process. Have more of the regular order. I think that's a healthier way for the House to work, but everybody has a say. Everybody has a voice, because everyone that comes to the House had about 750,000 people they're representing, and you want those voices heard.
Right, but you would be working with the Majority Leader of the Senate, Mitch McConnell. He called the defunding Planned Parenthood idea an exercise in futility. So before you get through the obstruction that is President Obama, you have to get through the obstruction that is Mitch McConnell.
Well, no, what you first have to do is lay out a plan. I'm willing to fight, but I want to fight to win. So it's not just a policy, it's also a media, and people have to join that. So that's why within a select committee, think of this. When you look at the poll numbers of Hillary Clinton, they've dropped.
Right.
Unfavorable is pretty high, because people say they don't trust her. They don't trust her because what they found out about the server and everything else. Would you have ever found that out had you not gathered the information from the Benghazi Select Committee? So if we really want to be able to show what this Planned Parenthood has done, you see a few videos, so there's real question. Have the Select Committee get all the information, all the hearings, so the public can see that.
So
you win the argument to win the vote.
Speaking of votes, do you have the votes? Will you be the next speaker? Have you locked it up?
I feel very good about where I'm at.
That sounds like a yes, that you have the votes.
I feel very good where I'm at.